Yes, good afternoon class 9. This is a video for your chapter 1, that is number system. Okay, in this video we learn about the important concepts in chapter 1. Okay, so now we are starting with the number system. As we know, two types of numbers are there, that is rational and irrational. Two types of numbers are there in your chapter. So one is rational number. First we'll look at rational number. So what are rational numbers? Those numbers which can be written in the form of p by q, where q should not be equal to 0, and p and q are co-prime to each other. Okay, now these rational numbers are terminating in nature, or if they are not terminating, then they will be repeating in nature. Okay, I'll give you some example of rational numbers. Like if I talk about the p by q form, you can say 2 by 3, 7 by 11, 9 by 16, all of these are rational numbers. You can find the decimal expansion also of these numbers. If decimal expansion I like, if I write, then in the terminating category, the rational numbers will be like 0.3687. These numbers are terminating in nature. Similarly, if I talk about the non-terminating but repeating, this is 0.111111. This will be written as 0.1 bar. Okay. Similarly, other numbers are there as well. Okay. So you have the rational number. Now we'll talk about some important question from your 1.1. The major type of question that comes in your exam. Suppose you have to find out 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4. You have to find out 6 rational numbers. Now we know rational numbers are terminating in nature or non-terminating but repeating. So 6 rational numbers in between 3 and 4. We can write 3.1, 3.2. 3.3, 3.4, 3.5, and 3.6. Okay, I hope we are clear. Now coming to the next concept. Next concept, irrational numbers. Now, all those numbers which are not rational, they are irrational. Like they cannot be written in the form of p by q. They cannot be written in the form of p by q. Okay. Rational numbers were terminating or non-terminating but repeating. The third case that is left is non-terminating and non-repeating. Non-repeating. These numbers are irrational numbers. So one of the example can be, they should not terminate as well as they should not repeat. So one of the simplest example is 0.101001001 0001 4 times 0 1, so on. Okay. Here digits are 0 and 1, but there is no pattern. Okay, there is no fixed pattern over there. Clear? So this is the kind of irrational numbers. Now we'll do some questions on irrational number. Suppose now other type of irrational number is, you can say this root 5, root 7, cube root of 2, all those root numbers of which their perfect roots cannot be found out. Like we don't know the perfect value of root 5. This will come in points, okay? This is an irrational number. So if you solve root 5, this will be non-terminating, non-repeating in nature. Clear? Now third thing is, how you will represent the irrational number on the number line?